Tech 8-03. Cantor wants us to shore up our defenses, so we're working on a new class of operator. Something that can deliver a lot more firepower. Cantor's been a lot more tense since that accident with the Enceladus crew. All those people who died, it's starting to get to him. Vina finished the chassis, and we're calling it Goliath. I've got a P9S portable reactor for power, but I'll have to shut down the main reactor to mitigate interference. Sebastian wants to arm the Goliath with a Devastator. I think he's crazy. That thing will blow itself to pieces. But he swears the Hulk can take the punishment. Goliath against a decommissioned Triton, and there was nothing left of that Hulk. Even with all that extra plating. Brody found a glitch with the IFF transponders we're using to configure the auto-ops for defense. We don't want them attacking our own. Thank you. The IFF transponders are conflicting. The target assessment routines the operators use for mining. Brody says he has a fix, and we'll push it out to the other teams. The operator attacked Brody with the upgrades I just installed. I ran. I didn't even try to help him. I just ran.
Thank you.